go to start this thing. A little stare down. And maybe a show of respect.
Why not? Shake their hand. There we go. That's how we need to start a matchup.
All right, now that pleasantries have been exchanged, let's tear each other apart.
Great sportsmanship to start this thing.
I think it's pretty clear these two competitors will not hold back. They're going to give it everything they've got here tonight.
This match has started off on the right foot as we saw the honor these superstars share for each other.
Sportsmanship like that is something you have to earn in the WWE.
I agree with you, Saxton. That's not just something you get when you walk in the door.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Jumping, complete shot.
Big, big back body drop.
What elevation.
Dropped her like she was nothing.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Might take her head clean off her shoulders. Over and over.
So much aggression.
Ooh! Made her pay for her mistake.
Well-placed kick.
She's beginning. She goes for the quick pin.
She still has a lot more in her.
Two fists full of hair. This can't be legal.
Oh, just dropped her like she was nothing.
Up and down. What a slam. Boom, slam.
With authority.
Such an underhanded tactic there. And there is no other term for that than just cheap, a cheap shot.
Can't prepare your face for that.
This is a crushing amount of offense from her.
Dictating the pace of the match now.
She wants to finish this.
Up high.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Taking a toll on her. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Great strength being shown here.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Headbutt. Oh, not done yet.
A second and a third, two.
Look at from a back suplex.
Russian leg sweep.
Six.
Able to reverse.
Man, this is about as close as you can cut it. They're playing with fire here.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go.
That'll teach her to waste precious time in the ring. She's back just in time.
Thank goodness, I did not want to count out.
Knees meet the face. Boom. Supercut. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Solely focused on in a corner.
That offense really hitting her hard.
Picking up speed, building momentum. Trying to change the tides of the match. No trying. The superstar has changed the tides of the match.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
Three. Oh, no.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
Tremendous pressure being applied in this head crank.
Looks like her opponent's not going to need a chiropractor.
And she still fails to extend any. any resistance here.
Yeah, she's being met with a roadblock every time.
Just using their foot as a weapon.
So ruthless.
She's got the shoulders down. She gets the shoulder up.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
She's able to get out of the ring. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. Side rush and leg sweep.
Perfect form.
She stays alive.
What amazing resilience. Is this the start?
Confidence must be waning as she hits the opposition hard, but still can't get the fall.
Bam!
You can't take much more of this.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
Oh, look at the knee strikes.
One after the other.
Elbow. Are we gonna see it?
All tied up. Both arms locked up.
This would be an amazing upset. Can
she take much more? Hold on. Maneuvers herself out. Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move. Just pounding away right in the face.
My God.
She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
Over and over.
So much aggression.
Ooh, what a forearm claw.
Ooh, rolled by a huge claw.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Look at this. Snap suplex. That's gotta be it. Two count. Oh, what a kick out. How in the world?
Getting out of that by the skin of their teeth.
Oh, stomping away.
Taking this match off the mat now. She's getting back up,
but she might be down again. Sit
up high.
Cross body.
She's rising back up on those wobbly legs.
Rampage. Man, leave the nightlight on, because this is over. Victory, what a win she picks up here tonight. We've got some highlights from the last one queued up. Here we go.
Here is your winner.
You'll love to see good things happen to good people.
And it didn't just happen to them, Saxton. They absolutely earned this win.
They just happened to also be good.
I have a feeling that this win and the show of respect will get noticed by the higher-ups.
Yeah, Byron, this might be a landmark moment for them. I like the way this matchup's starting.
Yeah, some good sportsmanship, or maybe not.
Now's no time for sportsmanship. These two want to tear each other apart.
It was just a handshake.
Byron, is this what you would consider mind games?
It sure seems like
it. And this is how we greet you every day.
With this matchup officially underway now, I have to say I don't see it being the most sportsmanlike affair.
The thing about this is, these superstars don't just dislike each other. They don't respect each other.
Well, in this business, you have to earn your respect. If a handshake doesn't work, maybe a little beatdown will.
I had that well scouted.
Clothesline!
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Oh, my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Stomp after stomp after stomp.
You gotta wonder if there's more animosity in this match than we previously thought. Takedown, and now punches right.
Ooh, just relentless.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Can knock you out.
Has it hooked in?
Goodness, inverted suplex.
Oh, the physicality on display there. Unbelievable.
Ooh,
really just laying it in.
He's one step ahead there. Striking with an A.
He's absorbed some damage already.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Jordan, nine!
Cover, cover! And he breaks the count quickly.
Strong kick out, but you have to wonder if he can keep it up.
Headlock. Ooh, a cheap shot right above the eye.
Caught in a bad position here.
And a stop to the gut, too.
High impressive counter.
Vicious right forearm. This is not.
Well placed elbow to break up the maneuver.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
A face buster knee smash.
That looks painful.
And pay with a counter.
Into the schoolboy. Wait,
that's not it.
Dishing out a suplex.
Slammed with a purpose. Goes into the pin. There's two.
He really thought that was it.
You hear the talk in the locker room, the anything you can do, I can do better mentality that's been building between these competitors.
I've noticed just how much they've been trying to one-up each other as of late, and I'm liking what I'm seeing.
One punch.
Look at this, just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too.
He's looking a little weary now.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match,
he thinks he has it.
And that was the kick out. These men knew this match was going to be hard fought.
Big forearm.
Has them hooked.
Rolling cutter.
Oh my gosh. Turned that one around.
Caught with a lariat.
And the unabated offense continues.
Yeah, this has to decrease his composure moving forward.
My God, enough.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Oh, fucking clothesline.
That's lights out. We can count to 100.
Come on. And they're still in this.
Man, oh, man. What resilience.
He's got to be running on instinct alone.
You got to imagine this match has a different complexion after what we just saw.
Oh, my God.
Uh-oh. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
To three.
Their opponent's head is trapped.
To show you just never know what your opponent's capable of.
And you gotta think that all the plans are out the window after that.
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
Into the ring from the floor now.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
All the way up. Oh, no.
Good enough.
Will that be it? Will that be enough?
Where in the world is he getting this from?
His beating heart will not be stopped.
And it may just take going to the well one more time with that.
Uh-oh.
Way too much. Misses. And listen to this place.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Driving a knee into the arm.
Just mounted with punches.
And, not, and a Oof. Stop to the gut, too.
Arm breaker.
Uh-oh. Hot right in the stomach creates the separation.
Oh, right suplex.
Uh-oh.
With the counter.
Nine.
Uh-oh, gonna try to break the leg. Oh, my God.
Look at this.
Can he shut the door on this one?
Cover. And a kick out.
Are we sure that wasn't three?
Just about as close as you can get.
That was the best weapon in the arsenal, but it wasn't enough to produce an end result.
Catches him with a jawbreaker.
Here we go.
Oh, splatter suplex. Oh, this is one of the most incredible comebacks that I think I've ever witnessed. This
very
awesome.
Impressive. You're absolutely right, Michael Cole. This is what you call stepping up in the moment.
Leaving himself open here.
Fellas, I think this one is about to end.
I agree with you, Corey. Following slam.
Here he goes for the win!
Can he close it out?
Oh my God, that was so close!
You got a question, how much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
Whoa. Look at this! Oh, the Pirates doesn't pay off!
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
And he slides him back to the mat.
Four.
Has them hooked.
Sometimes a match can't live up to the hype, guys, but that one sure did.
Here is your winner, MJF.
Came into this match with a chip on their shoulder with something to prove, and they just delivered. Congratulations.
This is definitely one of those wins that counts as making a statement. You can't just disrespect me and expect to get away with it.
It certainly does, Byron, and I can't imagine a more emphatic statement right about now.
The Hall of Famer is here!
The ultimate opportunist, one of the most cunning superstars in WWE history.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Pound Pound from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, Edge!
Was the first entrant in the 2021 Royal Rumble, outlasted every competitor and won it all.
And if that's not grit, I don't know what is.
And his opponent, from California, weighing in at 285 pounds.
If you listened to After the Bell this week, you know this is a match I've wanted to see for quite some time, and it's almost time to start.
Think about the opportunity that lies ahead. He can make his name tonight at the expense of a Hall of Famer, the Rated R Superstar, Edge.
We've got one of the most outspoken superstars on the roster in the ring right now.
Yeah, Cole, he's made it very clear what his intentions are, and that no one is going to stop him.
They might be intentions, but only time will tell if he's a man of his word.
And then we've got Edge, an exceptional competitor with a one-of-a-kind connection with the WWE Universe. The cheers, the spotlight, the flash photography, it all fuels Edge to do superhuman things inside the ring.
Yeah, whether it's winning titles or getting innovative for the ladder, Edge does it all for the fans. The louder they cheer, the more fired up and tenacious he becomes.
Ah, gets cracked by the overhand. Tough position to be caught in here. Straight up back down the throat.
Able to elude it. Kicks to the face. Oh, man.
Good grief.
Turn your lights out.
Here we go. Suicide dive.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
And a mud hole is being stomped.
Sometimes Edge can get a bit reckless in the ring, Corey. And we've seen that zealous nature backfire on him before. Is that going to be an issue here?
While Edge's tactics seem impulsive, Cole, I can assure you, they are very well calculated. Errors can happen, but that's part of life. Edge is not reckless without reason or thought.
Whip back into the ring. He's testing fate here in danger of a countout. Oh, a big boot.
Trying for a slow.
Hit the ref. The ref's
From the outside, watch this.
What about the condition of the official?
What about it?
Edge could end it there. Something of a competitive edge has been brewing between these superstars lately.
From the top. It's a piercing elbow.
Edge is really getting the better of his opponent here.
That very well calculated offensive edge paid off for him in spades there.
Down in a sit out spine buster.
Edge took a stiff hit there, but the crowd is still cheering him on. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Edge thwarting away the attack. Oh, strikes with the back elbow. Oh, look at this. Is it enough, guys? Is it enough to get back in this match?
Wow.
So far, so good.
Rescinded back to Edge. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered. How disrespectful, my gosh. See ya.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Striking down with the axe handle.
Edge is certainly fighting from behind now.
Edge's defenses are being mowed down. Goodness gracious.
Two.
What's he gonna do here?
The foot DDT.
Three. Four.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Don't do this. Don't do it.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Saw that one coming.
Could be what Edge needed. They ignited a rally.
Compromised position here.
Edge looking to put the fear of God in his opponent.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Reversal! Can he take advantage? He thinks he has it! And he kicks out of the pin at one.
Somehow still has the energy for a quick kick out.
Shoots a half.
For Edge.
Makes the cover.
Amazing. That veteran instinct of Edge on display there, digging deep into the reserves to kick out.
A new strategy is needed right about now if that couldn't end things.
Look out.
Oh, no. Crashing hard onto the floor.
A totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome.
Throws the opposition back into the ring. Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
Oh, no.
Reverse DDT.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
Edge.
Execution.
Sewn up. He went with what brought him success, but it didn't provide results. Oh, heel kick
right on point.
goes right into the corner.
Uh-oh.
Face first in the turnbuckle. Caught right the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Cause for celebration tonight.
And now some orders being barked. Oh, no. Steel chair. For what purpose?
Oh, this is going to end this rivalry once and for all.
Oh, no, no, the match is over. The rivalry should be over. Don't do this. Don't do this.
This is insanity.
Manager wants in too. Would somebody stop these two?
Nobody's gonna stop them.
Here comes the toughest man in the building.
And the man who proudly answered the call of AJ Styles.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Making his way to the ring, representing the OC by way of Tokyo, Japan. Weighing in at 213 pounds, Carl Anderson!
One of the most feared gaijin in Japanese wrestling history, Carl Anderson has earned the nickname, the Machine Gun.
Get this, Carl Anderson has held tag titles in Japan for a total of 1,165 days. That is the most for a non-Japanese superstar.
While he's a tag team specialist, he's proven he can get things done on his own.
And his opponent from Manhasset, New York, weighing in at 228 pounds, Chris.
This is a match that folks have been clamoring for, and they are excited to finally get it.
He has a big match ahead of him. Gonna need a career-making performance here tonight.
And we can already see just how focused he is in this one, how prepared and ready he is to take on this challenge.
And his opponent tonight is Carl Anderson, who has proven time and time again that he's all about his business, making towns and making money.
Very true, Corey, but you cannot underestimate his skill. When Anderson's focused and on his game, he's a formidable opponent. shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Enabled to counter.
Grabbing a hold of the arm.
Carefully measured knee drop. Wrist clutch applied.
How humiliating. Just kicks to the face. Carl wards that attack off. Carl Anderson obviously loves to have fun outside the ring, but you can't deny his ability to work with the bell ring. His ability to mow down his opponents in seconds.
Yeah, but the speed and strength with which he delivers his offense can sap his energy if he's not careful. He can't maintain that sort of intensity throughout the whole match, and it'll leave him exposed at some point.
He turns it around. Ooh.
Both legs trapped.
The double leg drop.
Setting up.
Oh, and a flex.
Saw it coming.
Oh, that'll clean your clock. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
This is it.
He's able to beat a two count.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
Oh, clothesline. Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Suplex. Here it comes.
Nicely done.
With the lariat. Things now not going well for Carl.
And he's really seizing the opportunity here. He realizes Anderson might have gassed himself, and he's capitalizing on that.
Oh, man.
He's starting to struggle here.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
They're slamming their face down.
And he gets set back into the ring.
He knew that was coming.
Put in a position now. Oh, what a move.
This is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Has the leg trap.
Fisherman suplex. Looking for the victory. Two.
No, stops the count at two.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
I think the fuse has been lit here, guys.
Yes, Saxton. Now we'll see if this is dynamite
or if we'll superstar building incredible momentum.
This is, I don't know how the superstar is doing it. Down and out moments ago. Back in it now.
Anderson with the gunstone.
Oh, may have sealed things up.
Is it up? The cover.
Not about to go quietly into the night.
That took some serious endurance. I'll give you that.
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over. But you got to do a little more to finally finish this. Russian leg sweep.
Stomping.
Ouch. Oh, kick right in the back. Carl is attacking from every angle.
And I bet Carl's looking to inflict more damage, too.
Neckbreaker connects.
Excellent precision.
And Zagiri finds its mark.
This has got to be it!
pin this man tonight.
It's been an elation.
Is it enough to overcome Anderson?
Two! Just barely making it out.
Can you imagine how much escaping that pin must have cost him?
I can. These are the moments where you really find out how...
Oh, my God!
Can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Hope he's got a plan.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Two. Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker. Three. Oh, Carl answers back. And the knee.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Oh, atomic drop!
Three!
Hooked up, and boom! Backdrop suplex!
On a high angle, right across the shoulders.
Side of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time. German suplex.
Here,
he may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
Eight.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent.
He is celebrating this.
Look out behind you. Oh, look out. Oh, and a right hand and fighting back now.
All the way to the outside.
Send him packing.
And now he can celebrate.